Well, I think the European pillar has the potential to strengthen the realization of social rights in Europe. And as such, I think it can make an important contribution to the development agenda that was agreed in September last year. And in particular, goal number one, which is on the elimination of poverty, goal number 10, which is on the reduction of inequality, and goal number 8, which is about decent work for all.